In this guide, I'll walk you through how to get Adobe After Effects for free on your Mac or PC. First, use the link provided in the description box below. That link will take you straight to the official Adobe site. From there, choose your region and hit the Start Free Trial button. You will see a few choices: individual, business, or for students and teachers. For this guide, we'll pick the individual plan, which is perfect for a single computer. The business plan is available for teams with multiple computers. I'm selecting the individual option. This unlocks a 7-day free trial and also includes 10 free assets, like video or images, with a 30-day trial of Adobe Stock. Select that option and press Continue. Put in your email address and click to continue. You'll need to complete the form with your information, which includes your payment details. However, don't worry. You won't be charged until after the trial period has ended. Next, click Agree and Subscribe. On the following screen, you'll be prompted to create a secure password. You will then be directed to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. Install it, and then sign in using the same email you just registered. Once it's open, navigate to the Apps tab and install After Effects from there. And just like that, Adobe After Effects is installed and ready to use. Hope this was helpful, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for tuning in.